Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2. It's just a chill, relaxing game, right?
Yeah, I love this map.
It's not something.
Well, it sure does live up to its predecessor in that regard.
It's ripped open. Oh my god. Oh my god. He said this shit.
Bro,
he's
real quick.
He's off. Hell nah. I'm rushing mid.
Don't worry, I got you. I got the red shield. Stay behind me.
No! No! No!
No! Bro, your right shield got in my way.
That's awesome.
Your right shield got in my. He made me shoot your right shield, bro.
On me.
Oh, you got me. He's trying his ass off, by the way.
So you say where he
last
at?
Last guy, he said.
Ooh, what does this button do?
In the top four.
I didn't know it.
Took a victory there. Prepare to
ain't no way.
Did you see that?
Yeah.
No, oh my god.
Yippee. Look, that's me. Dang!
I know, I said
rah! He pulled the Venom strat on Spider-Man.
I know, for real!
Rah! on it, oh my lord.
And while the voice chat that Call of Duty is known for has never truly died.
Have you ever taken like 20 Benadryls and a handbag comes to visit you and your group at night?
I'll make you call me master. Shut up.
Yeah, bro, you got the strap, literally.
Yeah. Who wants to get pegged? Say I.
Me.
Alright, boys.
I.
You ready, man?
Oh my god!
It just feels that much more at home here in Modern Warfare 2.
Alright, soldier, get ready for war!
Are you sweats ready to get fucked? Hope you're looped up.
Big sack!
Whoa.
You said big.
Never mind, you bitch ass.
Man, I'll kill you, man. You do that. Bitch, I'll fuck your ass up all day.
Bitch, your family's gonna suck my thick ass, broke ass.
Get
your money up. Get your money up. Get your money up. Suck my thick ass.
I was on unemployment, bitch. But I thought, pussy.
I'm self-employed, pussy. Fuck you.
You're not self-employed, bitch.
I am self-employed, you motherfucker.
You're a plumber. You don't make shit.
Yeah, I'm not a plumber, you fucking cunt.
Call of Duty Game Chat, where people will talk smack knowing they would never say it to someone's face. Now, how about that campaign that Infinity Ward hyped up so much? What?
You will not kill my friend, and you will not invade this country, for this is the United States.
No!
Campaign was an experience, to say the least. A fantastic but predictable story with some questionable plot holes, like destroying an entire village in Mexico with no consequence whatsoever. But still an overall enjoyable experience, in my opinion. Now before heading to Warzone, how about this year's Spec Ops?
1-1, demon dogs are waiting on you. 1-1, be advised, enemy is incoming, expect heavy contact. 1-1, 1-1, 1-1, 1-1, 1-1, 1-1. 1-1, 1-1, 1-1, 1-1, 1-1, 1-1, 1-1, 1-1.
Well, it's definitely an improvement to 2019's horrendous Spec Ops experience. Now, how about that Warzone 2?
Wait, that's the last guy, kill him!
You what?
What the fuck?
Oh my!
Bro.
I wanna s-
Killed him. Sniped the shit out of that guy.
Surrender now!
How about you join our team? We'll call it a day.
Won't you suck my dick? Don't be scared.
Don't find me.
I promise I won't bite you. Anyway, it's not too hard anyways. What the fuck is that? My fucking kid.
Enemy UAV ahead.
I get it, teammate.
I get your teammate, stupid. Just laugh on him, Dumb bitch.
You know, it's far from perfect, but I think we'll be just fine for the next year or so in this modern Warzone 2. This is Joseph, better known as Noir, signing out.
All targets eliminated.
GG! Let's fucking go, boys.
Let's go, boys. That's our second full squad win, bro. Oh yeah, this shit is awesome. Six fucking people getting it. Yeah! The best. I'm glad we teamed up, boys. I'm glad we teamed up.
Yeah, yeah, it was a good game, boys.
Yeah, kill it, let's go!
Am I gonna be survivor because I've died like 4 times?
Objectives, right? No, survivor, no, it's Chronicle. You probably got ghosts.
I got
yeah, you got scout.
What did I get?
I mean, that did jack shit all game.
Someone's on my shoulder?
Medic.
I don't remember.
There you go.